fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone.
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.
Addy? Where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Listen, you have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her? Legible, but I can still make out some of it. A lot of love was put into this, but there's sadness, too. Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. For a pound.
one's in me.
Thing. What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? Looks like a way out, but it's half underwater. Maybe I could pump out the water from here. Okay, let's get a lay of the land. Okay. Ugh. Out of juice. Because, of course it is. Ah, the lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver. Thank you. looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually. Okay. I can probably get to the first tank now.
Naughty girl. Bitch! Ungrateful. Not for me. Not for me. Where would you be? What would you be? Burnt, charred, scorched, dead. You owe me!
Valve is missing. Please be around, Valve. There. Now it's ready to gulp down some water. Hey. That's my way out. Once I dry it up a bit.
So many dolls to play with. Such pretty things to wear. Miss Ursula. She was insatiable. And him. The only one to get away. But they don't last. They never last.
But you will.
Won't you?
That's it. Second tank, ready for duty.
Never fall.
Never wrong. And old, worn out, rag. You, cut from the same cloth.
Central chamber's open. Get your ass down there, Marianne.
No more hunger, no more cold, no more shame. Never again.
Let them look, let them see, let them know, let them feel our pain. Mine! It all ends in me. No more hunger, no more cold, no more shame. Never again. Let them look, let them see, let them know, let them feel our pain. Mine! It all ends in me. No more hunger, no more cold, no more shame. Never again. Let them look, let them see, let them know, let them feel our pain. Mine! Let me get back here! It all ends in me! No! Come back! Come back!
Lily. Thomas. You are here. I can feel it. Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites. Vitamins, antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills. Oh, don't do this to him. Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare. Busted open. From the inside. Ah, yes. This was definitely Lily's place. Where he kept her. Quite the selection. So she could doll herself up with no one to see her. She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dolls and unicorns. Little windows into the world. It's something, I guess. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text, though. Again with the salt. The whole room is lined with it. Imagine being locked up in this place. Having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out. You didn't deserve this, Lily. Shit. Too much power. Let there be light. Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps. This was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back?
These scars I hide.
These scars we hide. Why can't we run? Why can't we fade away?
Nice decor. Very minimalist. If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side. Better get to it, Alice. Okay, here's one. So far, so good. Another one. should be enough. Let's make magic happen. And there it was. The moment we finally met.
Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I don't know. Time in my life, I don't feel his presence. I've been away for so long. Could you stay for a moment? Tell me how all this started.
It all starts with a dead girl. About Lily. Did my father...
No. He couldn't have. He wouldn't. He loved her too much. Both of you.
So, what happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there, it only exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. It's the only place he could feel. Separated from his powers. From me. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. And it was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
You know where.
The lake.
It's coming. Time for you to go. I'll hold it off for as long as I can.
I'm not leaving you! No. Walked this path 1,000 times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different.
I
I'm getting close. I can feel it. I can feel it so clearly. Finally made it.
Lillian.
I've been waiting for you, little sister.
Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. For a while.
Lillian.
That day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. The part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster? But why?
To save you. It helped us escape the flames. But in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour. To destroy. To kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died so that we could live. Because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster, it got out. And now you're here. You're the only one who can fix this.
You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate. And the dream.
The dream? But all I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. It's not the past you see. The dream. It's what I want to happen.
What?
It all ends in me.
But no. No!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But you're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can...